May I have your attention, please? I've been asked to ask the crowd here to do us a big, big favor and move back away from the walls. People are getting a little nervous, and they're beginning to get a little worried about the crowds coming out on the field and getting too close to the fence. So this is the people to my left over here on this wall fence. Would you please move back? Let's not be colored today. We started off real black. Brothers and sisters, those of you to my left over by the wall of fence, would you please move back? Move back up into the bleachers and to the seats and get off the walls and the fences, please. This is our thing. Let's act like we would want if we had some of us coming to some of our houses, decent and intelligent. That's it. Now you're being black and beautiful again. You owe yourself a big applause for being that. Give it to yourself. The second thing that I've been asked to do is to present a couple of trophies today to the people that's responsible for Wattstax 72 and saving the life of the Watt Summer Festival in its most crucial years. As you all know, 7 and 11 is supposedly our numbers. This is the 7th year of the festival. And in the 7th year, we've been saved by a black prince on a white horse. That is Stax Record Company and Joseph Slitz Brewing Company. You know who the horse is. Accepting a trophy for Joseph Slitz Brewing Company is Dave Tatum and Willie Davis, and presenting the trophy to them is Miss Yolanda Chappelle, the 1972 Miss Watt Summer Festival.
Wish to thank Robert Wheeli Jr. and the Slitz Brewing Company for their untiring efforts in assisting the Watt Summer Festival Incorporated. Thank you very much.
Give them a big hand, please. And now the Black Prince, Mr. Al Bell, president of Stax Records. Let's hear it for Mr. Al Bell.
We the people of Watt salute Al Bell and the Stax organization for outstanding vision and support of the 1972 Watt Summer Festival Incorporated. Thank you.
That's it for Al Bell. We have one more.
John Cornelius, brother. Brody Cornelius.
Okay. He's going to present this.
Brody Cornelius will be presenting a certificate or a citation to the Stax organization from the city of Los Angeles.
All right. The city of Los Angeles has declared this day Wattstax Day, and we have this resolution signed by the mayor. We'd like at this time to present this presentation to Mr. Al Bell of Stack Records and Mr. Willie Davis representing Slits Breweries. Let's hear it for Wattstax Day.
Hello, everybody. I'm Richard Roundtree. I want to say I'm very happy to be here today and want to thank the Wattstax for inviting me. And I want to tell you how good a feeling it is inside to feel all the beautiful black vibrations running through this place today. Again, I thank Wattstax. But since I'm not here to do a whole long talking number on you, we'll move right along with the show. And I'd like to introduce the conductor, Mr. Dale Warren. Give a big hand for Dale Warren. I want to introduce 13 acts, and they're called Watts Golden 13. First of which will be Jimmy Jones. Can we get a round of applause for Jimmy Jones, huh?